Hi, I'm Chris.
And I'm Cynthia.
And we're the Hanya family.
So we're going to do another request for you guys today. This one is very popular on the channel. It's been requested by 8 people.
Mm-hmm.
The band...
Oh. And why?
Yes.
This is a tribute.
Yes. The band is The Stranglers, and the song is No More Heroes. Mm-hmm. The Stranglers just recently lost their drummer.
Mm-hmm. Jet Black.
So... we figured we should pay tribute to the Stranglers and do one of their songs. And seeing as it was suggested by 8 people, I figured this was the song to do.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah, the Stranglers.
It was requested by Dean Small, Kevin Kingsley, Robert Bagley, Roey Tappy, Philip Green, Adam Davis, Malcolm Lawrence, and Marcia J1.
I know a lot of those people.
Yeah. A lot of these guys have been with us since pretty much the beginning.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Stranglers, huh?
Let's do it.
Yeah, absolutely. So, rest in peace, Jet Black.
Yes.
This is The Stranglers.
That was so cool.
It was. Well, first the guitar solo was pretty cool.
Yeah.
And then this keyboard.
Yeah, that was fantastic.
Going off. That was crazy.
That was so fantastic.
Yeah. I'd heard that this guy was really, really good. I mean, Golden Brown was a pretty good example. He was playing with some keys funny there. But this was really good.
Yeah. We're enjoying this one, huh?
Quite good. Very nice. All right. Let's continue.
What happened to all of the heroes, all the Shakespeare's? They watch their own burn. Whatever happened to the heroes?
That was pretty cool.
That was very good.
What do you know what it was about?
No More Heroes.
Yeah, well.
They mentioned a few people by name. I forget them now.
I was trying to catch on to what it was about, and for some reason, it's just eluding me. There was like a lot of newspaper headlines saying the Strangler star jailed or something like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, they had a picture of Lou Reed being caught, I think, on drugs or something.
Something like that.
Just basically saying that, you know, all the people that we love and admire have their flaws. And
well, yeah, I think that's kind of what it is.
Yeah, and some of them that were, you know, truly magnificent ended up dead. So no more heroes, right?
Yeah, I suppose, yeah. That's pretty interesting, though. It's a very well-played song. Love sure. that music. Love
my
it.
My God, the keyboard is amazing.
Yeah.
Not to mention the drummer. Actually, the drummer, I mean, the drums were, they were in the pocket where they needed to be.
Exactly.
So.
Yeah. But this was a very good request. Thank you so much. We do appreciate it. And of course, we wanted to do this to honor the fact that they lost their drummer, you know?
Jet Black.
Yes.
Yeah. And he, I had his name, his real name in my head, Duffy.
Yeah, I can't remember right now, and I don't want to get it wrong.
No.
Yes.
But, yeah, I mean, definitely rest in peace. And this is amazing music, and it's good that we're keeping it alive.
Right? Yeah, absolutely. So thank you guys for that request. It was definitely appreciated. Don't forget to check us out over on our Patreon page. It's $3 a month, and we're adding stuff there all the time. Mm-hmm. Also, if you're able, we do have a GoFundMe set up. If you're able to help us out in that way, that would also be very much appreciated. Mm-hmm. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Share with your family and friends. Click the notification bell if you don't want to miss a video. And we'll see you next time. Later.
Later.